What's going on, YouTube gang? It's your boy Yoda, and I'm here with Mama Yoda. You know what I'm saying, Mama Yoda?
Me.
And we here to react to Anne-Marie Sexton. You know what I'm saying? You know what Sexton is, Mom?
What is Sexton, son?
No. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, when you're texting somebody, you know, you want to have sex with them. So you know, like you send them like a little, you know, like I wanna, you know, blah blah blah, blah boom, bada boom, bada
boom. And clips too.
I mean, you know, you can send video clips, you know, here and there if you want.
You think I don't know what that is.
You know, you can send video.
Just want to hear what his version was.
I guess, what's your version?
That's what it is.
All right, y'all. We're not going to keep y'all no longer. I know y'all already see this reaction, so let's see what Sexton is.
All right. Yeah, I am a menace. Keep me a rat, I like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a business. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. Extended clip long as a rope. We wipe his nose, tell like he had him a cold. I knew that boy was a hoe.
Alright, off to go. Based on her looks, what do you think?
Her looks?
Mm-hmm. Like, based on... You can't really tell.
No, not yet. Let it play.
You see, she getting drunk first, right?
Kinda. Of course. So, like, you gotta get in the mood first.
So, like, have you ever sexted?
Of course.
Yeah.
Yes.
Why you say it like that?
I'm just saying. That's,
of course, like that. Okay.
I'm just saying, yes. Okay. She's drinking, she's getting in the mood, mm-hmm. and that's what's going to make her feel even better.
Okay, so do you do you think that most people sex, like, once they're drunk, or is it just...
Yes, the alcohol actually gives them that boost that they need. It gives them that, yes, that willpower.
Okay. What'd you think about it?
It's cute.
Mm-hmm.
It's cute.
So, like, what you think about her face? She got a pretty face?
Yeah, she's a pretty girl.
Yeah, she is pretty. She is pretty. Very pretty girl.
Listen to her lyrics.
I know.
Okay. Look at him. He open now.
Thinking about sex with It's just like something with like girls with long shirts that's really attractive.
That's effective. Especially if it's your shirt, right?
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. But like it's like girls with long shirts. You know, like when they wake up in the morning, just wear a mm-hmm. long shirt. It's just like, mm-hmm. like girl, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's up?
Oh my gosh!
What's up?
Okay, that's a cute little video.
It was a good song, mm-hmm. right? Anne Marie's Heart. That was your first time hearing her?
Yeah, that was my first time. Mm-hmm. So she's okay.
She's okay?
Yeah. She seems like she's a new artist, though.
Is she? Yeah, she is newer.
Yeah.
She's not that new, but she's like of the newer side.
Okay.
But yeah, she's hard. She's hard for real. So like, what would you rate the song?
I'll give her about a seven.
Yeah, she's a cute little girl.
And I can see potential in her though.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
She's like definitely on top. And like, what do you think about her tattoos? I like her tattoos.
I think she has too much.
Too much tattoos?
Mm-hmm. I don't care for all the tattoos, but
you seen her chia?
She did a little.
That was the best one, probably.
That was the best one. But I like the fact that she can cover it up, though.
Yeah, for sure. Because, you know, mm-hmm. some girls just like to wear the tattoos.
Yeah.
And, like, I don't think she got no face tats, right?
No. She didn't have any
face tats. She didn't have face tats.
No.
And even if she did, what would you say about that?
I don't care for all that. That's not ladylike.
It's not ladylike?
No. Not all on the face and everything. No, you got to represent yourself. Your beauty is your face, naturally. Just like mine. You don't need no tats on your face when you're beautiful. But you're beautiful already.
I think like you look alright with a little, you know, tattoo.
But I'm glad that she has it where she can cover it up.
Exactly.
Yeah, but she's a cute little girl. She has potential, so I give a thumbs up for Anne.
Thumbs up for Anne Marie.
Yeah.
You like Anne Marie? Mm-hmm. Could you see Anne Marie and Youngboy together?
No. He's a little more hard for her.
He is. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Well, y'all. That is her first impression on Anne Marie.
Yes.
Nothing else to say. To me, all thumbs up. Anne Marie, you can hit me up any day. You know what I'm saying? But y'all, that's it for the video for today. Make sure you like leave comments down below.
Yes.
We reply to every comment, y'all. We like every comment and we see everything. Don't forget, things are coming.
Yes, positive.
Things are coming. Positive vibes.
That's only.
You know what I'm saying? Positive vibes only.
That's
you know
right.
what I'm saying? But if you're watching this, don't ever forget it's your boy, Yoda. And don't forget we got Mama Yoda too, man.
Mama Yoda.